Welcome to my channel, guys. If you would like to see how I achieve this style, stay tuned. So here I am starting on stretched hair. My hair is already washed and conditioned, and I had a French braid, two French braids in my hair for most of the day just to stretch my hair. I am constantly checking to see how long my hair got. After my hair is detangled, I am starting by parting my hair in half. This is going to allow me to do that braid. And it's better to go all the way across, but sometimes I just do half and half and then I fix it from there. Once you have the desired, or not the desired, but once you have your hair even across, now it's time to part for the braid to go upwards. I don't think I've ever done an upward braid before, so this should be interesting. I am getting ready to use the Alikay Naturals Lemongrass Leave-In Conditioner first, just to soften my hair and help detangle with my fingers. And then I'm going to follow up with the Super Twisting Butter and just really work it through my hair. And then I'm not really good at braiding with my hair being really wet, so I only used a little bit and I focused on the ends of my hair. Here we go. Also, by the way, this is my first time recording a video in this setup. I'm actually sitting on the ground and I have a mirror to my right, or to your left. Yes, your left and my right in the video. And I am just trying to get comfortable. I didn't realize how difficult it would be to record on the ground. I was trying to show how it comes out because I thought it would come out really, really, really thick, but it actually comes out a nice consistency, and I figured it might be easier for me to spray it in my hand versus spray it on my hair. And then again, I'm still following up with the twisting butter just to seal in the moisture. Surprisingly, it was not as difficult to braid upward as I thought it might be. It's very important to have your hair fully detangled before doing so. So here I am just trying to detangle my hair again. And that white stuff you see there above my ear, don't be alarmed, it's just a little bit of gel crust. Now I am going to speed this up a little bit, but obviously you see how I am braiding. Now that I have my two braids in, I am going to start with the twists in the back, and I have some more to be later, so I'm hoping that they dry in time. And I have no idea what this brush is called, but I will have that brush linked below. Ooh, earring came out. That was a doozy. Of course, I am moisturizing my hair again. This time, I am using the leave-in spray. Again, this is the Lemongrass Leave-In Conditioner by Alikay Naturals. And since I'm doing the twist out, I am also following up with their Lemongrass Styling Mousse. So I actually accidentally broke the top off of the mousse, so I'm annoyed, but I'm going to find one of my old mousses, one of my old mousse bottles, and exchange the pump for that. So that's why you see me looking crazy for a second, all frustrated. So, just a quick recap, the Alikay Naturals Lemongrass line, those are the products that I'm using in this video, and I am using the Lemongrass Leave-In Conditioner, the Lemongrass Styling Mousse, the Lemongrass Twisting Butter, and you will also see me using the Lemongrass Hold It Styling Gel. Majority of these products I purchased on Amazon. I actually placed a large order of the Alikay Naturals, but I definitely wanted to try the Lemongrass because I have FOMO and I didn't want to miss out on these new products that she came out with. So I will link the items below. I have Amazon Prime, so I prefer to buy most of my products on Amazon just because I get it in 1 to 2 days. So I will try to link all 4 of these items below, along with my brush. So if you guys have any questions, of course, as always, let me know. Now that all my twists are done, I am starting with the bun in the front. I am spraying the front of my hair with the leave-in conditioner and trying to get it as smooth as possible. And here is where you will see me start using that Hold It Styling Gel. Now, I do want to do a separate video on my thoughts on these products. So if you guys are interested, please do let me know and I will share with you my thoughts, if I would purchase them again, how I felt about it, etc. So this isn't how my final bun is going to be. I'm just doing that while I lay my baby hairs. And again, here I am using the Lemongrass Hold It Styling Gel for my baby hairs. I was nervous because I always use Eco Styling Gel, and sometimes even the Extreme Gel. So I'm just playing with my twists, trying to see if they're going to be dry in time, and it's not looking like it. And once I'm satisfied with how my edges look, now it's time to work on this bun. I didn't want my bun to look like a normal bun. Oh, actually, psych. I am adding the hair jewelry first. The hair jewelry I also purchased from Amazon, and I'm using the gold rings. This style was actually inspired by that chick Natural, but she actually did perm rods in the back and in the front, and she did more of a mohawk, which I didn't have time for that, so I opted for the twist out in the bun. And at the end, you'll see my twist outs were not dry, so I ended up doing more of a wash and go in the back. Now, to get this bun, I wanted it to look a little different. I kind of like did a twist, a flat twist going forward, and that's how I have the little looks like bread. I love that. And once I got it to my desired look, I am adding some more hair jewelry. I don't know what these are called, but all of these jewels came in the same container, so I will make sure to link that below as well. Final touches on my baby hairs. Alright guys, and this is it. So I unraveled my twists in the back and added some more leave-in conditioner and mousse to give it a wash and go look. Here are the products that I use and the finished results. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, and comment.